Okay, guys, so basically, I'm driving.
So basically, I'm monkey.
And basically, Trey just bought this board alive.
This is the thing I've ever seen.
Can you go ahead and show the camera what you got, Trey?
It's Walmart premium plastic trucks.
Wow.
Plasticky wheels.
Wow. You know, you wouldn't think that they would be able to do that with the wheels.
Right. This is a childhood dream come true, though.
It is. It's a childhood dream come true. Finally. You can finally use the skateboard.
Okay, Trey, show us some moves on your new skateboard.
This is the shittiest board I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, bro. Ooh! Oh no.
It's actually not that bad.
Is it holding up pretty good? This bounces up. Too flexible, bro.
It's actually not bad. Let's try it out. I think he's ready for tricks now.
Oh, she's ready for tricks.
Super wet.
Yeah, this. I literally can't use my roller blades at all.
Don't ever get a board from Walmart and waste your money.
Why not?
This is the biggest thing I've ever used. And I've used a Walmart board before, and this is like way worse than it used to be. I mean, watch this. It skates by itself.
Pretty good.
It's not wet. Poor cold. Don't ever buy a Walmart. These shits are terrible.
I'm gonna make the title of this video.
Walmart skateboard review.
How's the skateboard been so far?
Pretty damn good. I like it. It's pretty nice.
How long have you had the board, Trey?
About 10 minutes. Now we got two of them.
Nice!
I'll show you the world's best manual.
This is the worst I've ever done in my life.
What are you gonna do with it now?
Probably gonna bury it.
Goodbye. No.